What's happening, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Hulk's Point of View. In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at AM details.
Right, so I've just cleaned the wheels, and now I'm gonna pre-rinse the bodywork, and we're gonna be trying this hybrid shampoo, which is, I think it's their sort of wash and wax kind of thing. It's meant to like top up, keep like a top up of all your like wax on there and that. So hopefully after we should see a bit more better beading, but this van's ceramic coated, so it's always beading anyway after you wash it, but we'll see the end result. So I've just done the wheels are all clean now. So that's before I've washed it.